Hey everyone, I'm Coach Rena with God Life, and I'm here today to talk to you about serving the church. Have you ever wondered why you should be part of a church? The Bible says in Hebrews 10:24-25 that gathering with other believers is something we should not neglect. What is so important about church? Well, Jesus wants us as a member of a local church to complete the ministry that he began while he was on earth. He wants you to be a part of this ministry, but none of us can do that on our own. We need him as our leader and all the rest of the church to get the mission accomplished. None of us can do it alone, but all of our ability to together are used by him for his purpose. Here's how you can be a healthy part of the body. First, church is meant for mutual encouragement. In Hebrews 10:23, we read that God's desire for us to hold fast to the confession of our hope without wavering. Second, Jesus left us a task to do. Just before he returned to heaven after his resurrection, he said we were to go and make disciples of all the nations. He says he is not wishing that any should perish, but no one can know him unless someone tells him. In John 14:12, Jesus also said that the church would go do greater works than he had done while he was here. None of us who follow him can accomplish this through our own strength. Third, we as believers must work together. We cannot work as a body if we are not in agreement with each other. The Bible calls this unity of the Spirit. Hands cannot help a person in need if the feet will not take them to that person. The heart cannot love someone if the ears have not heard the one who needs encouragement. The arms cannot lift a heavy burden for another if the legs and back will not help with balance and strength. Finally, every believer is given at least one spiritual gift with which they can serve Jesus' body in a local church. It is our duty to use each of these gifts as we are given to help the local body in the church that we attend. How do we discover our spiritual gifts? Many will try different things to find what gives them the greatest satisfaction as they serve Jesus in their church, such as encouraging others, giving someone a verse of wisdom when someone is searching for answers, visiting the sick and praying for them, helping a disabled person by taking them to the grocery store and carrying their bags home, or even greeting a foreigner with a word of encouragement in their own language. In doing this, you will be serving the body while also finding how God has crafted you best to serve. Thanks for listening today, and I pray that God would reveal to each of you the gifts that he has given you that you can use to bless those around you. Thank you.